on. Let's mouse-cercise. Hey there, pal. We're gonna get moving and have lots of fun with mouse-cercise. Are you ready to show off your mouse-cercise moves? Great! Before we do, we need to pick our two mouse-cercisers. Time to choose our first mouse-cercisor. Just click on Donald, Minnie, Goofy, or Daisy. Donald, great choice. Now, let's pick our second mouse-cercisor. Minnie, way to go. Now, come on, everybody. It's time to mouse-cercise. Here comes Toodles to kick things off. Pete was watering his petunias when... Uh-oh! Which mouse-cercise would help Pete Ben to reach the flowers with his watering can? Swing our arms like an elephant. March! Or bend? Bend! Way to go, pal! Why don't we try it? Bend, stretch, bend, stretch, bend, stretch, and bend! Now let's see if all that bending and stretching helped Pete. With a little stretch, Pete has no problem watering his petunias. Gee, Toodles, what's next? Almost there. Those bubbles were just out of Goofy's reach. Which mouse-cercise could help him get high enough to pop those bubbles? Slide, jumping goofs, or march? Jumping goofs. That's it. Let's give it a go. Jumping goof. Jump. Jump. Jumping goof. That's the way. Let's see if jumping goofs did the trick. A few jumping goofs and Goofy's got 'em. Who else needed a little mouse-cercise help, Toodles? Giddy up. Whoops! Looks like Cowboy Donald could have used a boost. Which mouse-cercise could help Donald get up on his horse? Roll, slide, or jump rope? Jump rope! Gee, great job! Why don't we try it out? Jump rope! Jump rope! Jump rope, jump rope, jump that rope. Now that we're done, let's see how Donald did. Yee-haw! With a little jump rope, Donald's ready to ride. Hot dog, everybody. That was terrific. I know. Now let's put all three mouse-cercises together to do some fun moves. Say, why don't you stand up, take a step back, and join us? Make sure you have plenty of room. Are you ready? Here we go. Bend, stretch, bend, stretch, bend, stretch, and bend. Way to go, pal. Now it's time to jump and goof. Jump, jump, jump and goof. You got it. Just one more. Jump rope. Jump rope! Jump rope, jump rope, jump that rope! Thanks for mouse-cercising with us today. It's fun to do things the healthy way. Click here if you'd like to do these moves again. Or click here to do some new mouse-cercise moves. New moves!
Goofy's Wild Shoe Roundup! Goofy's ready for a roundup. Can you help him catch the pairs of wild shoes? Click one shoe to toss the first rope, and then click the matching shoe to capture the pair, like this. Remember, Goofy can't catch him unless you can match him. Level one. Oh boy, here we go. Start clicking. Two. Oh, great job, pal! Four! Oh, boy! You found it. 6. Yes. 8. 10. Nice lassoing, pal. Now let's giddy up to something a little trickier. Level 2. Four. Six. Eight. 10. That was swell, but there are plenty more pairs of wild shoes waiting over yonder. Level 3. Four. Six. Eight. 10. You did it, pal. You helped Goofy round up all of the... Uh-oh. Did you hear that? It's a wild shoe stampede. Come on. We'd better hurry on over to level 4. Oh boy, there's not much time left. Help Goofy lasso as many pairs of those wild shoes as you can before the sun goes down. Go! Two. Four. It sure did get dark fast. That means the roundup is over. Thanks to you, the shoes are back in the corral, and Goofy can finally give his arms a rest. Click the green button if you'd like to play again. Play again!
Hiya, pal. Great to see ya. Say, do you want to go on a big space adventure treasure hunt? We're going to the Moon, Mars, Saturn, and then to a mystery planet. Along the way, we need to find treasure stars. They look like this. When we find a star, we keep it here. There are 10 treasure stars in all. If we find them all, then we can find the mystery planet. Wanna come along? You will? That's great! Well then, come on! Let's get going!
The gang needs your help to get started. Will you put together the rocket that's going to take you into space? You need to take the pieces that fit to match the picture. When you see a match, click the rocket piece and move it there. Good builder.
Great job! We're on our way to the moon!
You need to find our first 3 stars inside all the junk that fell out of the space locker. Look around that space junk and see if you can find one. Great! You found the first star! Nice going! You found the second star! You found the last star! Great!
We're off to Mars for more treasure stars!
You can get some more treasure stars if you play a game with Martian Mickey. Do you want to play? Great! great. All you need to do is find the differences between Mickey and Martian Mickey, not counting color, of course. When you find a difference on Martian Mickey, point to it and click. Yes, his belt is different. His ears are different. He has shoulder pads, and Mickey doesn't.
We sure had fun. Saturn, here we come!
Hey, it looks like we need your help again. Mickey's stuck in an asteroid field, and his jetpack ran out of fuel. Pluto will pull him out, but you need to lead him in the right direction. Pluto will go to wherever you click. Just lead him to the rocket ship. Oh, and be sure to avoid the rocks. After all, Mickey went on a spacewalk, not a space bounce.
Oh, boy!
Job! They're back at the rocket. Looks like you're getting treasure stars 7, 8, 9, and 10.
To the mystery planet! Oh gosh, I'm so excited!
You finally made it to the mystery planet. Let's see if you can find the treasure. You can use the treasure finder to search the area for stuff buried beneath the surface. Just move around this area by moving your mouse, and keep an eye on the screen of the treasure finder. If you see something on the treasure finder that might be the buried treasure, click to scan it. That will tell you what it is. I sure hope you can find it. You finally made it to the mystery planet. Let's see if you can find the treasure. You can use the treasure finder to search the area for stuff buried beneath the surface. Just move around this area by moving your mouse, and keep an eye on the screen of the treasure finder. If you see something on the treasure finder that might be the buried treasure, click to scan it. That will tell you what it is. I sure hope you can find it. We need to keep looking. We need to keep looking. We need to keep looking. What's that? What's that? We need to keep looking. Thanks for your help finding the space house and the treasure. Are you still looking?
Isn't this space house great? I love it here. Thanks for your help finding the space house and the treasure. I hope you had as much fun as I did.
Holiday countdown. Mickey and his friends are going on an adventure holiday. Can you help them pack their suitcase? Let's get packing. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 3. 1. 2. 3. Great work! You got the right box. Well done! Only 2 suitcases left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 5. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Great work! You got the right box. Great job! Only one suitcase left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 7. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Great work! You got the right box. Well done! You packed all the suitcases, our friends are now ready to go. All the suitcases are on the choo-choo train, ready for holidays. There they go. Mickey and friends are off for a wonderful holiday. Do you want to play again? Holiday countdown. Mickey and his friends are going on an adventure holiday. Can you help them pack their suitcase? Let's get packing. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 7. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Great work! You got the right box. Well done! Only two suitcases left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great work! You got the right box. Great job! Only one suitcase left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 6. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Great work! You got the right box. Well done! You packed all the suitcases, our friends are now ready to go. All the suitcases are on the choo-choo train, ready for holidays. There they go. Mickey and friends are off for a wonderful holiday. Do you want to play again? Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 9. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Great work! You got the right box. Well done! Only 2 suitcases left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 3. 1. 2. 3. Great work! You got the right box. Great job! Only 1 suitcase left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 10. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Great work! You got the right box. Well done! You packed all the suitcases, our friends are now ready to go. All the suitcases are on the choo-choo train, ready for holidays. There they go. Mickey and friends are off for a wonderful holiday. Do you want to play again?
welcome to Mickey's Mouska Cafe. Click play to start. Play! Well, hello there, and welcome to the Clubhouse Garden. This is where we grow healthy fruit and vegetables for my restaurant, Mickey's Mouska Cafe. Will you help me make some yummy meals for my Clubhouse friends? Oh boy, let's get to the cafe. Everybody will be here soon, so let's get started. See all that yummy food? Why, that's what we'll serve our customers. All the plates are colored by food group to help you find what you need. Fruits are on the red plates. Vegetables are on the green plates. Grains are on the yellow plates. And proteins are on the purple plates. Most orders will have drinks. They're right over here. When a customer gets in line, they'll tell you what they want to eat. Then it's up to you to put the order together on a plate. Find an item in the order, like those scrambled eggs. Next, find the same item on the counter below. Click on the eggs and drag them to the plate. Click and hold this spot on the tray. Then move it to Goofy. If you hand the customer the right order before the timer runs out, you'll get a Mickey check. This is the symbol for a healthy, nutritious meal. But be careful. If the timer runs out, the customer will get a healthy meal somewhere else. If you notice that you put a wrong item on the plate, it's okay. Just press the trash button to wipe the plate clean. Let's see how many customers you can serve and how many Mickey checks you can get for each meal of the day. Oh boy, it's time for breakfast. Let's go. Hey everybody, when you see the Mickey check on food, it means you're eating food that is good for you. And fun too. Okay, just put the food and drink items the customer wants on a plate, then drag it to the customer. Breakfast is served. Here's your first Mickey check. A great way to start the day. All right, you did it. A happy customer means a Mickey check for you. A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! This is making me hungry! Hurry! Time for this level, another healthy plate, another Mickey check. Another healthy plate, another Mickey check. Customer means a Mickey check for you. Well, it's time to stop serving breakfast and start getting ready for lunch. Let's see how many Mickey checks you got. Wow, great job. Did you know that watering your garden helps fruits and veggies grow? Drinking water helps you grow too. All right, now it's time to serve healthy lunches. Here's your first lunchtime Mickey check. Uh-oh, that's not what they ordered. I think they ordered something different. Oh, Oh boy, they went to get another Mickey check. What a yummy lunch. That's another Mickey check. Oops, we better try that again. Plate. Another Mickey check. Uh-oh, that's not what they ordered. All right, you did it. Hurry, time for this level is almost up. I think they ordered something different. Try that again. A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! Oops, we better try that again. That's okay, lunchtime is over. Let's see how many Mickey checks you got this time. Wow, great job! If your salad has all the colors of the rainbow, it will look good, taste good, and be good for you, too. Finally, it's time for our last meal of the day. Dinner! That is a delicious dinner. Have a Mickey check. Makes you a winner! Alright! You did it! A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! Plate. Another Mickey check! Uh-oh, that's not what they ordered! Alright! You did it! Hurry! Time for this level is almost up! Alright! You did it! This is making me hungry! How many Mickey checks did you get this time? Wow! Great job! Did you know that the strawberry is the most popular berry in the world? Wow! You did an amazing job! All our customers have gone home well fed and happy! And you earned lots of Mickey checks for doing your part to help our Clubhouse friends eat healthy food! Thank you for making Mickey's Mouse Cafe such a success. Try new foods, fun moves, and simple ways to be your best.
Print and cut out the food to make your own healthy meal. After you color it in, take it to one of your parents and ask them to make it for you. Play again. Play again.
Oh my, there's so much to do in the boutique. Will you girls help and be my models? Great! Martha.
Bowl.
And Pat.
And drag it to
Millie. Flower derby. Now pick any item of clothing. Ballerina dress. Every great outfit needs shoes. Just pick a pair and drag it to Millie. Glamorous heels. And finish up with some accessories. You know how to do it. Bubble shades. Guess what? You can change colors and add patterns to parts of your outfit, too. Just choose the ones you want and try them on the item. Come on, it'll be fun. Pink. Oh, and don't forget to bedazzle. Just pick some gems and then click anywhere to add some extra sparkle. Diamond gem. Click the camera button to save your outfits. You can look at them later in your photo album and even print them out if you like. If you need my help, just click the help button anytime. Now smile and say cheese. Hooray! Great job! Now you can try a fashion challenge. If you'd like to do it now, you could get some new items to dress up my nieces. Are you sure you want to try a challenge now? Yes. Come on, we've got work to do. Which bedazzling fashion challenge would you like to try? Oh, matchmaker. Model memory. Oh, matchmaker. Come on, we've got work to do. Can you make an outfit to match Millie's? Try and finish before time runs out. Good luck. Big old bow.
Go!
Bow! Clothing. Ballerina dress. Great job. Accessories. Shoes. Let's take a look at your fabulous fashion. It's a positively perfect match. Oh, wow. You're a great designer. My favorite part is the orange summertime sandals. Woohoo! A new breezy blouse to play with. Time to get creative. Play. Come on, let's get to work. Which bedazzling fashion challenge would you like to try? Model memory. Come on, we've got work to do. Look at the photo, then try to make the same outfit. Click the photo anytime to get a hint. Careful now, don't use up all your hints. Good luck! Big old bow. Clothing. Ballerina dress. You have 6 hints left. Bows and hats. Butterfly band.
Go!
Bow! Shoes. Glamorous. Let's take a look at your fabulous fashion. It looks like there's one thing that doesn't match. You have 5 hints left. Clothing. Twirly girly skirt. Wow! Let's take a look at your fabulous fashion. It's a positively perfect match. Oh, wow. You're a great designer. My favorite part is the yellow party dress. Woohoo! A new creamy crown to play with.
Go!
Boo! Play! Come on, let's get to work. Which bedazzling fashion challenge would you like to try?
Time to line up, everybody. We're gonna make a video. Who's first? Click the animal you'd like to see at the beginning of your video. Terrific! Now choose the rest of the animals for your video. Hot dog! Perfect! You picked all of your animals. That means it's balloon time! The balloon designs will dance across your video between each animal. Click the balloon you'd like to add here. Swell choice! Now click the rest of the balloon designs you'd like to see between the animals. That's the way! You did it! Cue the parade music! Roll over the music boxes to play the tunes, and then click the box you want to hear during your video. Sounds like a winner to me! Come on, pal! Click the flashing green arrow and let's head to the video barn. Ooh, we're just about ready to watch the video parade starring the animals you selected. When the video begins, click these buttons to add pictures. Click these buttons to add sounds. Ready? Then here we go! The end. Great work on the video, everybody. Click here to watch your video again with the pictures and sounds you added. Click here to start the video parade over and add new pictures and sounds. Or click here to make a brand new video. Click here to make a brand new video. Type your first name into the box, then click the green arrow to get things started. Time to line up, everybody! We're gonna make a video! Who's first? Click the animal you'd like to see at the beginning of your video. Hot dog! Now choose the rest of the animals for your video. Terrific! Perfect! You picked all of your animals. That means it's balloon time! The balloon designs will dance across your video between each animal. Click the balloon you'd like to add here. Well, choice! Now click the rest of the balloon designs you'd like to see between the animals. That's the way! You did it! Cue the parade music! Roll over the music boxes to play the tunes, and then click the box you want to hear during your video. Sounds like a winner to me! Come on, pal! Click the flashing green arrow and let's head to the video barn. Ooh, we're just about ready to watch the video parade starring the animals you selected. When the video begins, click these buttons to add pictures. Click these buttons to add sounds. Ready? Then here we go! Woo! end. Great work on the video, everybody. Click here to watch your video again with the pictures and sounds you added. Click here to start the video parade over and add new pictures and sounds. Or click here to make a brand new video. Click here to make a brand new video.
Mickey and his friends are taking it in turns to look in the pond. Can you guess whose reflection you can see? As soon as you know, click the image on the right that matches the image in the pond. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Goofy, Pluto, Minnie Mouse, Mickey Mouse, Daisy Duck, Donald Duck, Ludwig von Drake, Clarabelle, Chip and Dale. I can see Minnie Mouse reflected in the pond. Can you? Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Goofy. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Donald Duck. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Chip and Dale. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Clarabelle. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Daisy Duck. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Mickey Mouse. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Pluto. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Ludwig von Drake. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? If you'd like to play again, click here. Play again.
My music machine. Guess what, everybody? There's a new machine at the clubhouse. A music machine. Let's see what fun sounds we can make. Come on! With the music machine, we can play with all sorts of different musical sounds. Click on the red button to change the groups of instruments. Keep on clicking to see all the different choices. When you're ready, click the red arrow that says Start, and watch what happens. Mallet instruments. Wind instruments. Wind instruments. Harps. Percussion instruments. Thank you.
Gosh, that sounded swell! Want to try again? Let's see what other musical sounds you can make. Change the groups of instruments around and click the red arrow again. Wind instruments. Harps. Guitars and banjo. Piano. Nice job, pal. Want to go again? Harps. Guitars and banjo. Drums. Mallet instruments. Ooh, you're good at this. Go on, try a new song. Guitars and banjo. Drums. Percussion instruments. Wind instruments. Can you make another song? Drums. Percussion instruments. Piano. Harps. Nice job, pal! Want to go again? Percussion instruments. Piano. Mallet instruments. Guitars and banjo. This. Go on, try a new song. Piano. Mallet instruments. Wind instruments. Drums. Dog, can you make another song? Mallet instruments. Wind instruments. Harps. Percussion instruments. Nice job, pal! Want to go again?
Holiday Countdown! Mickey and his friends are going on an adventure holiday. Can you help them pack their suitcase? Let's get packing! Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase. Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 3 1 2 3 Great work! You got the right box. Well done! Only 2 suitcases left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 5 1 2 3 4 5 Great work! You got the right box. Great job! Only 1 suitcase left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 7 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 Great work! You got the right box. Well done! You packed all the suitcases, our friends are now ready to go. All the suitcases are on the choo-choo train, ready for holidays. There they go. Mickey and friends are off for a wonderful holiday. Do you want to play again? Holiday Countdown! Mickey and his friends are going on an adventure holiday. Can you help them pack their suitcase? Let's get packing. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 7 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 Great work! You got the right box! Well done! Only 2 suitcases left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right! Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 10 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Great work! You got the right box! Great job! Only one suitcase left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 Great work! You got the right box! Well done! You packed all the suitcases, our friends are now ready to go! All the suitcases are on the choo-choo train, ready for holidays! There they go! Mickey and friends are off for a wonderful holiday! Do you want to play again? Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right! Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 9 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 Great work! You got the right box! Well done! Only 2 suitcases left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right! Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with a matching number. 3 1 2 3 Great work! You got the right box! Great job! Only one suitcase left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right! Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 10 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Great work! You got the right box! Well done. You packed all the suitcases, our friends are now ready to go. All the suitcases are on the choo-choo train, ready for holidays. There they go. Mickey and friends are off for a wonderful holiday. Do you want to play again?
Come on, let's mousecercise! Hey there, pal. We're gonna get moving and have lots of fun with mousecercise. Are you ready to show off your mousecercise moves? Great! Before we do, we need to pick our two mousecercisers. Time to choose our first mousecercizer. Just click on Donald, Minnie, Goofy, or Daisy. Donald! Donald, great choice. Now, let's pick our second mousecercizer. Minnie! Minnie, way to go! Now come on, everybody! It's time to mousecercise! Here comes Toodles to kick things off! He was watering his petunias when... Uh-oh! Which mousecercise would help Pete Ben to reach the flowers with his watering can? Swing our arms like an elephant! March! Or bend! Bend! Way to go, pal! Why don't we try it? Bend, stretch! Bend, stretch! Bend, stretch, and bend! Now let's see if all that bending and stretching helped Pete! With a little stretch, Pete has no problem watering his petunias! Gee, Toodles! What's next? Almost there! Those bubbles were just out of Goofy's reach! Which mousecercise could help him get high enough to pop those bubbles? Slide, jumping goofs, or march? Jumping goofs! That's it! Let's give it a go! Jumping goof! Jump! Jump! Jumping goof! That's the way! Let's see if jumping goofs did the trick! A few jumping goofs, and Goofy's got them! Who else needed a little mousecercise help, Toodles? Giddy up! Whoops! Looks like Cowboy Donald could have used a boost! Which mousecercise could help Donald get up on his horse? Roll, slide, or jump rope? Jump rope! Gee, great job! Why don't we try it out? Jump rope! Jump rope! Jump rope! Jump rope! Jump that rope! Now that we're done, let's see how Donald did! Yee-haw! With a little jump rope in, Donald's ready to ride! Hot dog, everybody! That was terrific! I know! Now let's put all three mousecercises together to do some fun moves! Say, why don't you stand up, take a step back, and join us? Make sure you have plenty of room! Are you ready? Here we go! Bend, stretch! Bend, stretch! Bend, stretch, and bend! Way to go, pal! Now it's time to... jump and goof! Jump! Jump! Jump and goof! You got it! Just one more! Jump rope! Jump rope! Jump rope! Jump rope! Jump that rope! Thanks for mousecercising with us today! It's fun to do things the healthy way! Click here if you'd like to do these moves again. Or click here to do some new mousecercise moves. New moves! Time to choose our first mousecerciser. Just click on Donald, Minnie, Goofy, or Daisy. Daisy! Daisy! Great choice! Now, let's pick our second mouse-resizer. Goofy! Goofy! Way to go! Now, come on, everybody! It's time to mouse-resize! Here comes Toodles to kick things off! Oh, boy! See those tall blocks up ahead? Can you pick the mouse-resize that helped us get past the blocks? Bend, crawl, or hop? Hop! You did it! Why don't we give it a try? Hop, hop, hop! Hop, hop, high! Come on, let's see if Hoppin' did the trick. Hop, 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 we made it over the block. Gee, Toodles, what's next? Minnie's little cat Figaro is missing. Which mouse-resize would be best to help track him down? Roll, slide, or swing our arms like an elephant? Roll! Yes, sirree! That's the one! Now it's our turn! Crawl like a cat! Crawl, crawl, crawl! Crawl like a cat! Crawl, crawl, crawl! Let's find out if Minnie found Figaro! Minnie's searching down low! And look! She found him! Who else needed a little mouse-resize help, Toodles? Gosh, Pluto is sad because his ball was stuck in that tree! Which of these mouse-resizes could help him reach the ball to get it down? Slide, swing our arms like an elephant, or jump up high. Jump up high. All right, let's give it a try. Jump, jump, jump up high. Let's see if that helped Pluto reach his ball. Look at him jump! Attaboy! Pluto got his ball back! Hot dog, everybody! That was terrific! I know! Now let's put all three mouse-resizes together to do some fun moves! Say, why don't you stand up, take a step back, and join us? Make sure you have plenty of room! Are you ready? Here we go! Hop! 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 High! Way to go, pal! Now it's time to... Crawl like a cat! Crawl, crawl, crawl! Crawl like a cat! Crawl, crawl, crawl! You got it! Just one more! Jump! 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 Hop! High! Thanks for mouse-resizing with us today! It's fun to do things the healthy way! Click here if you'd like to do these moves again. Or click here to do some new mouse-resize moves. New moves! Hiya, pal. Great to see ya. Say, do you want to go on a big space adventure treasure hunt? We're going to the moon, Mars, Saturn, and then to a mystery planet. Along the way, we need to find treasure stars. They look like this. When we find a star, we keep it here. There are 10 treasure stars in all. If we find them all, then we can find the mystery planet. Wanna come along? You will? That's great. Well then, come on. Let's get going.
The gang needs your help to get started. Will you put together the rocket that's going to take you into space? You need to take the pieces that fit to match the picture. When you see a match, click the rocket piece and move it there. Great! Great job! You're a good builder.
Job! We're on our way to the moon!
You need to find our first three stars inside all the junk that fell out of the space locker. Look around that space junk and see if you can find one. Great! You found the first star! Nice going! You found the second star! You found the last star! Great!
We're off to Mars for more treasure stars!
You can get some more treasure stars if you play a game with Martian Mickey. Do you want to play? Great! All you need to do is find the differences between Mickey and Martian Mickey, not counting color, of course. When you find a difference on Martian Mickey, point to it and click. Yes, his belt is different. His ears are different. He has shoulder pads, and Mickey doesn't.
We sure had fun. Saturn, here we come!
Hey, it looks like we need your help again. Mickey's stuck in an asteroid field, and his jetpack ran out of fuel. Pluto will pull him out, but you need to lead him in the right direction. Pluto will go to wherever you click. Just lead him to the rocket ship. Oh, and be sure to avoid the rocks. After all, Mickey went on a spacewalk, not a space bounce.
Oh, boy!
Job! They're back at the rocket! Looks like you're getting treasure stars 7, 8, 9, and 10.
To the mystery planet! Oh gosh, I'm so excited!
You finally made it to the mystery planet. Let's see if you can find the treasure. You can use the treasure finder to search the area for stuff buried beneath the surface. Just move around this area by moving your mouse and keep an eye on the screen of the treasure finder. If you see something on the treasure finder that might be the buried treasure, click to scan it. That will tell you what it is. I sure hope you can find it. You finally made it to the mystery planet. Let's see if you can find the treasure. You can use the treasure finder to search the area for stuff buried beneath the surface. Just move around this area by moving your mouse and keep an eye on the screen of the treasure finder. If you see something on the treasure finder that might be the buried treasure, click to scan it. That will tell you what it is. I sure hope you can find it. We need to keep looking. We need to keep looking. We need to keep looking. What's that? What's that? We need to keep looking. Great! Thanks for your help finding the space house and the treasure. Are you still looking?
Isn't this space house great? I love it here. Thanks for your help finding the space house and the treasure. I hope you had as much fun as I did.
Goofy's Wild Shoe Roundup. Goofy's ready for a roundup. Can you help him catch the pairs of wild shoes? Click one shoe to toss the first rope, and then click the matching shoe to capture the pair, like this. Remember, Goofy can't catch him unless you can match him. Level one. Oh boy, here we go. Start clicking. Two. Ooh. Great job, pal! 4. Oh boy, you found it! 6. Yes! 8. 10. Nice lassoing, pal! Now let's giddy up to something a little trickier. Level 2! Two, 4, 6, 8, 10. That was swell, but there are plenty more pairs of wild shoes waiting over yonder. Level 3. Helped Goofy round up all of the... Uh-oh! Did you hear that? It's a wild shoe stampede! Come on, we'd better hurry on over to level 4! Oh boy, there's not much time left! Help Goofy lasso as many pairs of those wild shoes as you can before the sun goes down! Go! 2! 14, 16, 18. Gosh, it sure did get dark fast. That means the roundup is over. Thanks to you, the shoes are back in the corral, and Goofy can finally give his arms a rest. Click the green button if you'd like to play again. Play again!
Welcome to Mickey's Mouse Cafe! Click play to start! Play! Well, hello there, and welcome to the Clubhouse Garden. This is where we grow healthy fruit and vegetables for my restaurant, Mickey's Mouse Cafe. Will you help me make some yummy meals for my Clubhouse friends? Oh boy, let's get to the cafe! Everybody will be here soon, so let's get started! See all that yummy food? Why, that's what we'll serve our customers. All the plates are colored by food group to help you find what you need. Fruits are on the red plates. Vegetables are on the green plates. Grains are on the yellow plates. And proteins are on the purple plates. Most orders will have drinks. They're right over here. When a customer gets in line, they'll tell you what they want to eat. Then it's up to you to put the order together on a plate. Find an item in the order, like those scrambled eggs. Next, find the same item on the counter below. Click on the eggs and drag them to the plate. Click and hold this spot on the tray. Then move it to Goofy. If you hand the customer the right order before the timer runs out, you'll get a Mickey check. This is the symbol for a healthy, nutritious meal. But be careful. If the timer runs out, the customer will get a healthy meal somewhere else. If you notice that you put a wrong item on the plate, it's okay. Just press the trash button to wipe the plate clean. Let's see how many customers you can serve and how many Mickey checks you can get for each meal of the day. Oh boy, it's time for breakfast. Let's go! Hey everybody, when you see the Mickey check on food, it means you're eating food that is good for you. And fun too. Okay, just put the food and drink items the customer wants on a plate, then drag it to the customer. Breakfast is served. Here's your first Mickey check. Thank you. a great way to start the day. All right, you did it. A happy customer means a Mickey check for you. A happy customer means a Mickey check for you. A happy customer means a Mickey check for you. This is making me hungry. Hurry! Time for this level, another healthy plate! Another Mickey check! Another healthy plate! Another Mickey check! A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! Well, it's time to stop serving breakfast and start getting ready for lunch. Let's see how many Mickey checks you got. Wow, great job! Did you know that watering your garden helps fruits and veggies grow? Drinking water helps you grow too! All right, now it's time to serve healthy lunches. Here's your first lunchtime Mickey check! Uh-oh, that's not what they ordered. I think they ordered something different. Boy, they went to get another Mickey check. What a yummy lunch! That's another Mickey check. Oops, we better try that again. Another healthy plate. Another Mickey check! Uh-oh, that's not what they ordered! All right! You did it! Hurry! Time for this level is almost up! I think they ordered something different! Better try that again. A happy customer means a Mickey check for you. Oops, we better try that again. That's okay, lunchtime is over. Let's see how many Mickey checks you got this time. Wow, great job. If your salad has all the colors of the rainbow, it will look good, taste good, and be good for you, too! Finally, it's time for our last meal of the day! Dinner! That is a delicious dinner! Have a Mickey check! Makes you a winner! All right! You did it! here's a Mickey check for you. Another healthy plate. Another Mickey check. That's not what they ordered. Hurry! Time for this level is almost up. Checks did you get this time? Wow, great job! Did you know that the strawberry is the most popular berry in the world? Wow, you did an amazing job! All our customers have gone home well fed and happy, and you earned lots of Mickey checks for doing your part to help our Clubhouse friends eat healthy food. For making Mickey's Mouse Cafe such a success. Try new foods, fun moves, and simple ways to be your best.
Print and cut out the food to make your own healthy meal. After you color it in, take it to one of your parents and ask them to make it for you. Play again. Play again.
Beep, beep, beep. Thank you.
model. Great! Now that Millie and Melody have said they'd help, all I need is you! Come on, let's get to work. First, pick one of the bowls and hats and drag it to Millie. Flower Derby. Now pick any item of clothing. Ballerina dress. Every great outfit needs shoes. Just pick a pair and drag it to Millie. Glamorous heels. And finish up with some accessories. You know how to do it. Bubble shades. Guess what? You can change colors and add patterns to parts of your outfit, too. Just choose the ones you want and try them on the item. Come on, it'll be fun. Pink. Oh, and don't forget to bedazzle. Just pick some gems and then click anywhere to add some extra sparkle. Diamond gem. Click the camera button to save your outfits. You can look at them later in your photo album and even print them out if you like. If you need my help, just click the help button anytime. Now smile and say cheese. Hooray! Great job! Now you can try a fashion challenge. If you'd like to do it now, you could get some new items to dress up my nieces. Are you sure you want to try a challenge now? Yes. Come on, we've got work to do. Which bedazzling fashion challenge would you like to try? Oh, matchmaker. Model memory. Oh, matchmaker. Come on, we've got work to do. Can you make an outfit to match Millie's? Try and finish before time runs out. Good luck. Big old bow. Bow. Clothing. Ballerina dress. Great job. Accessories. Shoes. Let's take a look at your fabulous fashion. It's a positively perfect match. Oh, wow. You're a great designer. My favorite part is the orange summertime sandals. Woohoo! A new breezy blouse to play with. Time to get creative. Play. Come on, let's get to work. Which bedazzling fashion challenge would you like to try? Model memory. Come on, we've got work to do. Look at the photo, then try to make the same outfit. Click the photo anytime to get a hint. Careful now, don't use up all your hints. Good luck! Big old bow. Clothing. Ballerina dress. You have 6 hints left. Bows and hats. Butterfly band. Bow. Shoes. Glamorous. Let's take a look at your fabulous fashion. It looks like there's one thing that doesn't match. You have 5 hints left. Clothing. Twirly girly skirt. Wow. Let's take a look at your fabulous fashion. It's a positively perfect match. Oh, wow. You're a great designer. My favorite part is the yellow party dress. Woohoo! A new queenie crown to play with. Go! Boo! Play! Come on, let's get to work. Which bedazzling fashion challenge would you like to try?
Mickey and his friends are taking it in turns to look in the pond. Can you guess whose reflection you can see? As soon as you know, click the image on the right that matches the image in the pond. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Goofy, Pluto, Minnie Mouse, Mickey Mouse, Daisy Duck, Donald Duck, Ludwig von Drake, Clarabelle, Chip and Dale. I can see Minnie Mouse reflected in the pond. Can you? Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Goofy. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Donald Duck. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Chip and Dale. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Clarabelle. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Daisy Duck. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Mickey Mouse. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Pluto. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? Click here when you're ready to move on. Next. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Ludwig von Drake. Well done! You guessed right! Shall we play with the water? If you'd like to play again, click here. Play again.
Time to line up, everybody! We're gonna make a video! Who's first? Click the animal you'd like to see at the beginning of your video. Terrific! Now choose the rest of the animals for your video. Hot dog! Perfect! You picked all of your animals. That means it's balloon time! The balloon designs will dance across your video between each animal. Click the balloon you'd like to add here. Well, Joyce,
Now click the rest of the balloon designs you'd like to see between the animals. That's the way! You did it! Cue the parade music! Roll over the music boxes to play the tunes, and then click the box you want to hear during your video. Sounds like a winner to me. Come on, pal. Click the flashing green arrow and let's head to the video barn. Ooh, we're just about ready to watch the video parade starring the animals you selected. When the video begins, click these buttons to add pictures. Click these buttons to add sounds. Ready? Then here we go! The end. Great work on the video, everybody. Click here to watch your video again with the pictures and sounds you added. Click here to start the video parade over and add new pictures and sounds. Or click here to make a brand new video. Click here to make a brand new video. Type your first name into the box, then click the green arrow to get things started. Time to line up, everybody! We're gonna make a video! Who's first? Click the animal you'd like to see at the beginning of your video. Hot dog! Now choose the rest of the animals for your video. Terrific! Perfect! You picked all of your animals. That means it's balloon time! The balloon designs will dance across your video between each animal. Click the balloon you'd like to add here. Well, Joyce! Now click the rest of the balloon designs you'd like to see between the animals. That's the way! You did it! Cue the parade music! Roll over the music boxes to play the tunes, and then click the box you want to hear during your video. Sounds like a winner to me! Come on, pal! Click the flashing green arrow and let's head to the video barn. Ooh, we're just about ready to watch the video parade starring the animals you selected. When the video begins, click these buttons to add pictures. Click these buttons to add sounds. Ready? Then here we go! The end. Great work on the video, everybody. Click here to watch your video again with the pictures and sounds you added. Click here to start the video parade over and add new pictures and sounds. Or click here to make a brand new video. Click here to make a brand new video.
It's my music machine. Guess what, everybody? There's a new machine at the clubhouse. A music machine. Let's see what fun sounds we can make. Come on! With the music machine, we can play with all sorts of different musical sounds. Click on the red button to change the groups of instruments. Keep on clicking to see all the different choices. When you're ready, click the red arrow that says Start, and watch what happens. Mallet instruments. Wind instruments. Wind instruments. Harps. Percussion instruments. Gosh, that sounded swell! Wanna try again? Let's see what other musical sounds you can make. Change the groups of instruments around and click the red arrow again. Wind instruments. Harps. Guitars and banjo. Piano. Nice job, pal! Want to go again? Harps. Guitars and banjo. Drums. Mallet instruments. Ooh, you're good at this. Go on, try a new song. Guitars and banjo. Drums. Percussion instruments. Wind instruments. Dog, can you make another song? Drums. Percussion instruments. Piano. Harps. Nice job, pal! Wanna go again? Percussion instruments. Piano. Mallet instruments. Guitars and banjo. This. Go on, try a new song. Piano. Mallet instruments. Wind instruments. Drums. Dog, can you make another song? Mallet instruments. Wind instruments. Harps. Percussion instruments. Nice. Nice job, pal. Want to go again?
to Mickey's Mouska Cafe. Click play to start. Play! Well, hello there, and welcome to the Clubhouse Garden. This is where we grow healthy fruit and vegetables for my restaurant, Mickey's Mouska Cafe. Will you help me make some yummy meals for my Clubhouse friends? Oh boy, let's get to the cafe. Everybody will be here soon, so let's get started. See all that yummy food? Why, that's what we'll serve our customers. All the plates are colored by food group to help you find what you need. Fruits are on the red plates. Vegetables are on the green plates. Grains are on the yellow plates. And proteins are on the purple plates. Most orders will have drinks. They're right over here. When a customer gets in line, they'll tell you what they want to eat. Then it's up to you to put the order together on a plate. Find an item in the order, like those scrambled eggs. Next, find the same item on the counter below. Click on the eggs and drag them to the plate. Click and hold this spot on the tray. Then move it to Goofy. If you hand the customer the right order before the timer runs out, you'll get a Mickey check. This is the symbol for a healthy, nutritious meal. But be careful. If the timer runs out, the customer will get a healthy meal somewhere else. If you notice that you put a wrong item on the plate, it's okay. Just press the trash button to wipe the plate clean. Let's see how many customers you can serve and how many Mickey checks you can get for each meal of the day. Oh boy, it's time for breakfast. Let's go. Hey everybody, when you see the Mickey check on food, it means you're eating food that is good for you. And fun too. Okay, just put the food and drink items the customer wants on a plate, then drag it to the customer. Served! Here's your first Mickey check! That's a great way to start the day! Alright! You did it! Means a Mickey check for you! A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! This is making me hungry! Hurry! Time for this level, another healthy plate! Another Mickey check! Another healthy plate! Another Mickey check! A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! Well, it's time to stop serving breakfast and start getting ready for lunch. Let's see how many Mickey checks you got. Wow, great job! Did you know that watering your garden helps fruits and veggies grow? Drinking water helps you grow too! All right, now it's time to serve healthy lunches! Here's your first lunchtime Mickey check! Uh-oh, that's not what they ordered. I think they ordered something different. Boy, they went to get another Mickey check! What a yummy lunch! That's another Mickey check! better try that again. Another healthy plate! Another Mickey check! Uh-oh, that's not what they ordered. Level is almost up. I think they ordered something different. Oops, we better try that again. A happy customer means a Mickey check for you. Oops, we better try that again. Okay, lunchtime is over. See how many Mickey checks you got this time. Wow, great job! If your salad has all the colors of the rainbow, it will look good, taste good, and be good for you too. Finally, it's time for our last meal of the day, dinner! That is a delicious dinner. Have a Mickey check. Dinner makes you a winner! Alright! You did it! A happy customer means a Mickey check for you! Another Mickey check! Uh-oh, that's not what they ordered! Alright! You did it! Hurry! Time for this level is almost up! Alright! You did it! This is making me hungry! How many Mickey checks did you get this time? Wow! Great job! Did you know that the strawberry is the most popular berry in the world? Wow! You did an amazing job! All our customers have gone home well-fed and happy! And you earned lots of Mickey checks for doing your part to help our Clubhouse friends eat healthy food! Thank you for making Mickey's Mouse Cafe such a success! Try new foods, fun moves, and simple ways to be your best!
Print and cut out the food to make your own healthy meal. After you color it in, take it to one of your parents and ask them to make it for you. Play again! Play again!
Come on! Let's mouse-cercise! Hey there, pal! We're gonna get moving and have lots of fun with mouse-cercise! Are you ready to show off your mouse-cercise moves? Great! Before we do, we need to pick our two mouse-cercisers. Time to choose our first mouse-cercisor. Just click on Donald, Minnie, Goofy, or Daisy. Donald! Donald! Great choice! Now, let's pick our second mouse-cercisor. Minnie! Minnie! Way to to go. Now, come on, everybody. It's time to mouse-cercise. Here comes Toodles to kick things off. He was watering his petunias when... Whoa! Which mouse-cercise would help Pete Ben to reach the flowers with his watering can? Swing our arms like an elephant. March! Or bend. Bend! Way to go, pal! Why don't we try it? Bend, stretch, bend, stretch, bend, stretch, and bend. Now let's see if all that bending and stretching helped Pete. With a little stretch, Pete has no problem watering his petunias. Gee, Toodles, what's next? Almost there. Those bubbles were just out of Goofy's reach. Which mouse-cercise could help him get high enough to pop those bubbles? Slide, jumping goofs, or march? Jumping goofs. That's it. Let's give it a go. Jumping goof. Jump. Jump. Jumping goof. That's the way. Let's see if jumping goofs did the trick. A few jumping goofs and Goofy's got them. Who else needed a little mouse-cercise help, Toodles? Giddy up. Whoops. Looks like Cowboy Donald could have used a boost. Which mouse-cercise could help Donald get up on his horse? Roll, slide, or jump rope? Jump rope. Gee, great job. Why don't we try it out? Jump rope. Jump rope. Jump rope, jump rope, jump that rope. Now that we're done, let's see how Donald did. Yee-haw! With a little jump rope in, Donald's ready to ride. Hot dog, everybody. That was terrific. I know. Now let's put all three mouse-cercises together to do some fun moves. Say, why don't you stand up, take a step back, and join us? Make sure you have plenty of room. Are you ready? Here we go. Bend, stretch, bend, stretch, bend, stretch, and bend. Way to go, pal. Now it's time to jump and goof. Jump, jump, jump and goof. You got it. Just one more. Jump rope, jump rope. Jump rope, jump rope, jump that rope. Thanks for mouse-cercising with us today. It's fun to do things the healthy way. Click here if you'd like to do these moves again. Or click here to do some new mouse-cercise moves. New moves. Time to choose our first mouse-cerciser. Just click on Donald, Minnie, Goofy, or Daisy. Daisy! Daisy! Great choice! Now, let's pick our second mouse-cercizer. Goofy! Goofy! Way to go! Now, come on, everybody! It's time to mouse-cercize! Here comes Toodles to kick things off! Oh, boy! See those tall blocks up ahead? Can you pick the mouse-cercise that helped us get past the blocks? Bend, roll, or hop? Hop! You did it! Why don't we give it a try? Hop, hop, hop! Hop, hop, high! Come on! Let's see if hopping did the trick! Hop, hop, hop! We made it over the block. Gee, Toodles, what's next? Minnie's little cat Figaro is missing. Which mouse-cercise would be best to help track him down? Roll, slide, or swing our arms like an elephant? Roll! Yes, sirree! That's the one! Now it's our turn! Crawl like a cat! Crawl, crawl, crawl! Crawl like a cat! Crawl, crawl, crawl! Let's find out if Minnie found Figaro! Minnie's searching down low! And look! She found him! Who else needed a little mouse-cursized help, Toodles? Gosh, Pluto is sad because his ball was stuck in that tree. Which of these mouse-cursizes could help him reach the ball to get it down? Slide, swing our arms like an elephant, or jump up high. Jump up high! All right, let's give it a try. Jump! Jump! Jump up high! Let's see if that helped Pluto reach his ball. Look at him jump! Attaboy! Pluto got his ball back! Hot dog, everybody! That was terrific! I know! Now let's put all three mouse-cursizes together to do some fun moves! Say, why don't you stand up, take a step back, and join us? Make sure you have plenty of room. Are you ready? Here we go. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, high. Way to go, pal. Now it's time to crawl like a cat. Crawl, crawl, crawl. Crawl like a cat. Crawl, crawl, crawl. You got it. Just one more. Jump. Jump. Jump up high! Thanks for mouse-cursizing with us today. It's fun to do things the healthy way. Click here if you'd like to do these moves again. Or click here to do some new mouse-cursize moves. New moves!
Holiday countdown. Mickey and his friends are going on an adventure holiday. Can you help them pack their suitcase? Let's get packing. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 3. 1. 2. 3. Great work! You got the right box. Well done! Only 2 suitcases left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with the matching number. 5. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Great work! You got the right box. Great job! Only 1 suitcase left to pack. Pull the lever to see what needs packing. Count the number of objects that need to go into the suitcase. Click or touch the right number of objects on Toodles. Great job! That's exactly right. Let's follow Pluto and help deliver the suitcase. How many objects are in the suitcase? Click or touch the delivery box with a matching number. 7. 1. 2. 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. Great work! You got the right box. Well done! You packed all the suitcases, our friends are now ready to go. All the suitcases are on the choo-choo train, ready for holidays. There they go. Mickey and friends are off for a wonderful holiday. Do you want to play again?
Let's take a look at your fabulous fashion. It looks like there's one thing that doesn't match. You have 5 hints left. Clothing. Twirly girly skirt. Wow! Let's take a look at your fabulous fashion. It's a positively perfect match. Oh, wow! You're a great designer. My favorite part is the yellow party dress. Wahoo! A new queenie crown to play with. Go! Go! Play! Come on, let's get to work. Which bedazzling fashion challenge would you like to try?
Time to choose our first mouse-cursizer. Just click on Donald, Minnie, Goofy, or Daisy. Daisy! Daisy! Great choice! Now, let's pick our second mouse-cursizer. Goofy! Goofy! Way to go! Now, come on, everybody! It's time to mouse-cursize! Here comes Toodles to kick things off! Oh, boy! See those tall blocks up ahead? Can you pick the mouse-cursize that helped us get past the blocks? Bend, crawl, or hop? Hop! You did it! Why don't we give it a try? Hop, hop, hop! Hop, hop, high! Come on! Let's see if hopping did the trick! Hop, hop, hop! We made it over the block! Gee, Toodles! What's next? Minnie's little cat, Figaro, is missing! Which mouse-cursize would be best to help track him down? Crawl, slide, or swing our arms like an elephant? Crawl! Yes, sirree! That's the one! Now it's our turn. Crawl like a cat. Crawl, crawl, crawl. Crawl like a cat. Crawl, crawl, crawl. Let's find out if Minnie found Figaro. Minnie's searching down low. And look, she found him. Who else needed a little mouse-cursize help, Toodles? Gosh, Pluto is sad because his ball was stuck in that tree. Which of these mouse-cursizes could help him reach the ball to get it down? Slide, swing our arms like an elephant, or jump up high? Jump up high! All right, let's give it a try! Jump! Jump! Jump up high! Let's see if that helped Pluto reach his ball. Look at him jump! Attaboy! Pluto got his ball back! Hot dog, everybody! That was terrific! I know! Now let's put all 3 mouse-cursizes together to do some fun moves. Say, why don't you stand up, take a step back, and join us? Make sure you have plenty of room. Are you ready? Here we go! Hop, hop, hop! Hop, hop, high! Way to go, pal! Now it's time to... Crawl like a cat! Crawl, crawl, crawl! Crawl like a cat! Crawl, crawl, crawl! You got it! Just one more! Jump! Jump! Jump, hop, high! Thanks for mouse-cursizing with us today. It's fun to do things the healthy way. Click here if you'd like to do these moves again. Or click here to do some new Moskercise moves. New moves!